Everyone, in this tutorial I am going to use more flanges, and for this I am selecting that I am going under start mechanical design generative sheet metal design and name it what you want it, and select the sheet metal parameters, and I am using boot thickness and radius as 2 mm, and I am going to select that face and use a square, exit sketch, and select the wall and accept the direction, and it is okay. Now I am going to make a wall on this edge. And we are going to have it at 80, and the extremes are going to have a right as -30, and select UCO, and I am going to make a flange on this edge and accept as 90 degrees and 20 as length. Now I need the that plane, and I am going to sketch, and I am going to sketch a profile down here, and the last point, and I am going to exit the sketch, and I am going to extrude, and I am going to make a reverse direction, and it is 40, and as you see it is bended as default bending radius as we make it in parameters, and I am going to make a wall on the edge, and I am going to make it as 60, and the radius, the angle as 60. Preview, UCO, and I am going to make a flange on this edge, and I am going to accept as 20, and you see that it is at that direction. We use reverse direction, and exit. Now I am going to select that face and make a rectangle, and I'm going to make a corner and another corner, and another corner. Exit sketch, and I'm going to use surface stamp, and I am accepted all those. I am going to make it a 60 mm high. Preview, and it is okay, and I am going to select that face, and I am going to make a ellipse on this point. Yes, we can use angled. Exit, and I am going to make sketch. I am going to make an angled ellipse, and I am going to use another stamp, and it is preview and UCO, and I am going to use to make a hexadiagonal. I use that center, and I am going up there, exit, and I am going to use flange cut out, and accept it. The height is 6, and preview, and it is all, it's okay, and I am going to make a hole on this plane, and the sketch positioning is okay, exit the sketch, and the diameter is 10. UCO. Now we are ready with all our sketches and flanges. Hope that you enjoy it, and see you on next.